The National White Terrorist Association, also known as the National Rifle Association, just released a video essentially saying that the way to respond to nonviolent protest of the resistance is to get your guns, Annie, and start shooting our fellow Americans. Seriously, I thought this was a parody ad when I first watched it because it's one of the best caricatures of a bad alt-right memes that I've ever seen. But no, it's real because it stars Queen of the Basket of Deplorables, Dana Loesch. Here, check out this ridiculousness.
They use their media to assassinate real news. They use their schools to teach children that their president is another Hitler. They use their movie stars and singers and comedy shows and award shows to repeat their narrative over and over again.
Gee, that last one sounds familiar, except it's called every right-wing conservative news outlet in America. Who repeats a narrative of lies over and over again until it kind of sounds true? Oh yeah, that's you people. That's what right-wing news outlets do, like Glenn Beck's The Blaze, where Miss Deplorable herself here works. That's what you do, Dana. But wait, there's more, and it gets scarier. Remember, this is an ad for the National White Terrorist Association, the National Rifle Association, which promotes unlimited gun ownership without any reasonable restrictions on who can get their hands on a gun.
And then they use their ex-president to endorse the resistance, all to make them march, make them protest, make them scream racism and sexism and xenophobia and homophobia, to smash windows, burn cars, shut down interstates and airports, bully and terrorize the law-abiding.
Bullying and terrorizing fellow Americans? That sounds awfully familiar too, because right-wing white nationalists are the primary driver of terrorism in America. And I got a feeling that a lot of those racist, KKK-loving, gun-toting nutjobs got NRA stickers on their pickup trucks too. And I know you all at the NRA like to act like you're on the side of the police, but aren't you the ones arming America to the teeth to defend against a tyrannical government? Which, by the way, the government is the police and civil servants and elected officials, like the folks who got shot by a gun-toting nut job a few weeks back. So thanks for defending our liberties by making sure that crazy people can shoot congressmen, NRA.
Until the only option left is for the police to do their jobs and stop the madness. And when that happens, they'll use it as an excuse for their outrage. The only way we stop this, the only way we save our country and our freedom, is to fight this violence of lies with the clenched fist of truth.
Oh my God, you are as horrible as everyone says, Dana Loesch. You're like a poster child for conservative bitch face. And if you're promoting the benefits of gun ownership in this ad and issuing a call to arms among your white terrorist supporters to fight back against the protesters in the streets, then what you're saying is that pissed off conservatives hiding from their miserable wives in the basement cleaning their shotguns should start making a plan to shoot protesters, you know, to defend freedom. But that's complete and utter horseshit. The NRA doesn't actually give a damn about the Constitution. This white terrorist organization is a front for the gun manufacturers who want to sell as many guns as possible to any nut job with a few bucks to buy one. And congratulations, you've armed enough Americans now that they're starting to shoot congressmen like Steve Scalise and congresswomen like Gabby Giffords. And I could prove that you don't care about the right to bear arms. Because if you actually gave a damn about the Second Amendment, then you would have turned up your outrage machine when Philando Castile got shot by a cop for letting the cop know he had a legally owned firearm in the car. But you didn't, because he's black. So yeah, you're also a racist organization, or at least have a lot of racist members. Because if that weren't true, then there would have been a national outcry from the members of the NRA and official statements in defense of Philando Castile's right to bear arms. But y'all were so silent, you know? And another way I know for sure that you don't give a goddamn about the US Constitution is this ad right here. Because you're essentially telling your violent supporters that they have a Second Amendment right to shoot protesters exercising their First Amendment freedoms. Which, by the way, freedom to protest also happens to be in the Constitution. The NRA doesn't care about freedom of speech, though, because they worship at the altar of violence. And as a wise man once said, violence is the last refuge of the incompetent. But the problem is that arming this confederacy of dunces with assault weapons and turning America into a supermarket of assault weaponry, it ends with blood in the streets of our country. And more often than not, it's not a good guy with a gun doing the shooting. It's a bad guy with a gun killing as many of our fellow Americans as he possibly can, including women and children. We are all lying in the bed that this National White Terrorist Association has made for us. And it's time to put some basic, common sense, reasonable rules around gun ownership in this country. Like maybe creating a federal gun buyback program so we can take the guns away from these right-wing terrorist nut jobs. I'm Ryan Clayton. This is Content News. Come back daily for the news where we're free to share the truth.